Maria, et par la grâce à la Marie.
The Archbishop has attended a public preaching for the Indian government. And he's been respected for that. And his word has been taken for what it is. What has been good out of it has been taken. What the government doesn't agree with has been dropped. But such was his right. And such was who he was. And that is what the government expected. And that is why the government is here and has been here and will remain here with this church. Because for the truth, we want to hear the truth.
Our noble cause now is to continue to pray for his soul after he's sleeping. And we believe that he will also be praying for us who he has left in this world. So tomorrow again we shall have a holy liturgy, the last liturgy while lying in the church.